Hello everyone, how is going? I hope you are all doing well. Recently, many people faced the Instagram black screen issue on their iPhone. It's really annoying. If you are in the same boat, then you come to the right place. Here is the video. I will show you how to fix the Instagram black screen issue on the iPhone. Okay, without any more talk, let's dive into the video. First one is turn off the keyboard access. Sometimes, if you are using a third-party keyboard, it will also cause this issue. So turn off the keyboard access on your iPhone. To do that, first, force quiet your Instagram app on your iPhone. Then go to the settings on your iPhone. Now tap on the accessibility option. Here, select the keyboard access. Now turn off the full keyboard access option. That's it. Next one is update your Instagram app. Check the Instagram is up to date. If not, then this may also cause this issue. So just update the Instagram app and check if the problem is gone or not. To do that, launch App Store on your iPhone. Then tap the Instagram in the search field. Now check if any update is available for Instagram. If so, then tap on the update immediately. Now go back to the Instagram and check if the problem still occur or not. Next, downgrade Instagram on your iPhone. Yeah friends, there is no other way unless you downgrade Instagram. Apple does not allow us to downgrade the apps directly on our iPhone. But there are APK files available in the online to download for the oldest Instagram version. So you can go to that sites and download the old version of the Instagram app. That's it guys, I hope it will help you to fix this Instagram black screen issue on your iPhone. If you know any other doubts regarding this video, then feel free to ask me in the comment section below. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Bye bye.